bikes.
Many years, and the opportunity come up, and I decided to grab with both hands and run.
Yeah, I thought it was just fantastic, and so I think more than anything, what it's done is improve my riding.
Halfway through day two, where we hit the French line, that was really the highlight for me. The day on the Fink track was definitely a highlight for me.
Good place, good people, good camping, perfect.
It's been the highlight, you think?
Getting up that hill without tipping it over.
Never seen so many flies in my life, but I think I'll be waving for about a week after I go home.